Hey guys, today I'm going to show you my makeup. So let's get started. Normally, put on some lotion or a moisturizer, and I normally use Intensive 7 Days Care. So I'm just gonna put that on around my face. So you just apply some onto your hand, and then you rub around your face. So yeah. So I am finished. I still have a lot left. I like to use the water one. So I'm just gonna wash my hands and come back. Then I normally put on some bronzer on my cheeks. So I'm using this bronzer, so yeah. So, I have a tiny bit up here, and I'm just gonna dab it on. So I have applied mine on. It is much darker. You can see it there. And then I've done it on this one too. I went for more like a kind of make it like thingy look. So I think I'm just gonna add a tiny bit more. I'm not a broad makeup, by the way. Next, I'm going to put on Vitamin E Gentle Eye Cream, which is for your black spots. So yeah. So I normally just did a tiny bit, then I close that, and I can't close it, then I just put it in. So finished. Me personally, I just like to put on bronzer and not foundation or anything, if you're wondering. So then I'm just gonna try to sit down in another comfortable spot. Then I normally do my eyelashes, so let's go. So I am just using some mascara. I'm using Bad Galash mascara. This is my favorite. I also have this type, which I think I'm going to use instead, because it's just run out. So I'm just actually putting on the mascara, and it's really, really pretty. I normally don't put mascara on my bottom lashes because it makes them literally like look like they're down to like here, which I don't like. So let's get on to the eyeshadow. And I sometimes wear this foundation, so I might wear a tiny bit of it. So I am finished. You can't really see it right now. I'm in a bad lighting, but then I'm just going to eyeshadow. I'm using Estee Lauder, whatever. So I'm going to use, I think, like a mixture of brown. Like maybe this brown, like a dark brown and a light brown kind of thing. So yeah. So I'm finished. I ended up using a kind of this brown, this and this. and it turned out really, really pretty. I really like it. So now I normally do my eyebrows. I use a Hello Autumn kit set, and it comes with a light shade, a dark shade, and a browner shade. So I think I'm just going to use this color. It makes it this color. So yeah. So I have done my eyebrows, and now I am going to do my lips. Okay, so I'm going to use this color lipstick and some lip balm, Labello lip balm. So I like to do the bottom lip and then just like kind of blend it. So now I'm just going to add some lip balm. So now I'm going to get on to my blush. I'm using the color Crush, and it is this brand. It is Afterglow. It's like a really dark color. Okay, it just got all over my hand. I don't like. So I'm gonna put that on, but I want it more like a bronzy color. So I'm just gonna add on a tiny bit. Finished. Okay, I'm going to attempt the wings. So I'm going to choose to use this one. Okay, this like the part like you always depend on. I just decided to do small ones in case I mess it up, but I didn't, so this end look. Hope you enjoyed the video, and bye.